someone needs to do something about civilians setting off